Dunny's a, it's a Australian slang, Australia. It's Australian for toilet. If that cunt just got me a toilet. If he thinks he can get away with that, call me a toilet and I'll push him in here. Stages and stuff. I have no idea what a director does for a game. And it can't just be, oh, they pick everything, you know? Like, there's just so many things going to make in a game that, like, I just don't understand. Because I've never, like, looked at the fuck over of Poison's Gone. So, like, when people talk about Miyazaki having a big hand in it and being the director for 1 and 3 in Bloodborne, I actually don't know what that means. That's a big idea, though. That is a big idea. Oh. They're not hard to beat, but if they look at their huge, huge head, which what's inside a head? A brain. A brain that looks at you, which causes frenzy, which causes your very essence to boil out, bubble away. Not that dramatic, but yeah, no, it does. Dude, they're so smart that being around them fucking kills you. Can I go get those items now, or is the cunt gonna push me down again? You and your push. I say just when you're good at your jobs, don't worry. I overheard a conversation the other day, and the mum who was talking, she was saying that she doesn't like it, how her kids, when they talk about what they got for Christmas, they say just before it. Oh, I just got this, I just got that, I just got whatever. And it's like, your child's not trying to take away from that. It's just a word and thing, Cam, you're being said. It's like, she was like, her kids were like, happy, you know what I'm saying? Like, they were happy with what they got. But like, I heard one mum say to the other mum's kids, like, oh, what is that? I can't get, oh, I just got this, I just got that. And they seemed happy enough for what they had, you know. Didn't seem ungrateful. I think the mum was wanting to say, well, I think the mum was wanting to be like, well, I got so many things, like this and that. And not, oh, well, just this and just that. Runes, which basically take the place of rings. I think the second game might have a mixture of both. Or I think it will have a mixture of both, I should say. And I feel like the next one is going to try, well not try, I think the next one's going to be a lot more magical. This might be me heading backwards. No, wait. Actually, I don't know if I've dumped myself around or not. I know where I am. I just might be the wrong side. Yeah, this is definitely the wrong side. And this leads out to this big open area. Yeah, perfect. Poison is nothing by this stage in the game, which is really cool. Right. Here's how I'm going to beat the bastard. I'm going to run in and use a beast ball, because the beast roar fucks them down. Fucks them over. Then I'm just going to mash. Now, they have a passive attack enemy. Just being near them gets your frenzy up. So I need full health. Just so I can get into that cave to even be near them. And if they grab me, I'm dead. Slugs on as well. Those slugs are fucking baller. It's a slug. So we're gonna go back to the Hunter stream, which is an area we really don't shouldn't be in. Because we're trying an early weapon, or a weapon early I should say. It's one of the few like exclusively arcane weapons in the game. Right, I'm in the wrong place. Is that geared up? Squad phase. Who knows? We're on workers. Oh, there's those two guns. Right. Perfect. Hi, it's me. is to kill them. So those last two hits in, you were just sort of like, I kill me. Serves as a large sword, but then transforms into an extended war pick with a spike from it. In spite of its origins, it is a